Dottor Cook, quanto è importante l'impatto del cibo e dell'agricoltura sul nostro ambiente?
I think people are beginning to understand that the way we produce food, the way we transport it, the way we use it, has a big impact on the environment. We use a lot of energy to produce food. That produces a lot of pollution, particularly CO2 emissions that cause climate change. Food involves, in many cases, the use of toxic chemicals such as pesticides. Huge impact on our land because, unfortunately, in some cases, farmers, for whatever reason, aren't taking as good a care of their land, and therefore we're seeing the degradation of soil and water resources. For all of those reasons, food can have a surprisingly large impact on the environment.
E quindi qual è il ruolo delle istituzioni, delle aziende private e dei consumatori nel cercare di migliorare questa situazione e quindi di portare verso un'evoluzione positiva?
Well, it's very important that all of us get involved, not just individually, by being more conscious of the impact of our purchases and how we use food, how we try to avoid waste, ideally, which is a big cause of needless environmental impact. We expect the government to do a better job to develop food policies that are sustainable, produce the kind of food that we need, that we can afford, but do it with less and less damage to the environment. And there's a very important role for the private sector, for corporations. I don't think anyone seriously believes that we can take on the problems of food production and sustainability without the engagement of corporations. And in my estimation, what Barilla is doing is pioneering, taking some very strong positions, science-based, inviting open discussion and debate, and in doing that, really opening up a dialogue with industry leadership. In many cases, they have broken some rules within industry. I salute them for taking that chance. It's not easy in every case to speak out against the brethren in your industry, but I think Barilla is doing it in an intelligent, respectful, and definitely very well-informed and scientific fashion. That's an important role for industry. I hope more companies follow Barilla's lead.
La ringrazio, Dr. Cook.
All right.